Hello everyone, thanks for joining us. What you're watching is Puppy's first trip to the vets. There's Jasmine and Ivan.
Alright guys.
Mom Sugar too. A big hello to the Wilson family in Texas. Jasmine's going to be in your arms very, very soon. While we wait on the vet, we'll take a look at one of the clinic's mascots. That's Dean. He's a rescue, too. There's Jasmine.
Hello, Ivan.
And her brother, Ivan. They're both upset. Understandably so. And if you're wondering why Jasmine looks a little wet, well, it's because her brother Ivan had a little accident on the way up here. He got a little car sick, but that's okay. And it happens when puppies travel for the first time. Mom's on the table first. As you can see, she's a little nervous and wishes she could go right back home. The doc checks to make sure all of Ivan's parts are in the right places. And there's Jasmine. She's already done with her exam, shots and all. She's back on the floor with Mom. While we watch Ivan get his exam.
That's a good boy. What a good boy.
They're 7 weeks old when this was filmed. And they're getting their first set of shots. And their temperature taken. All's normal. So far, so good. Everyone's healthy. Unfortunately, Mom did test positive for heartworms. But that's okay. We're going to treat her. And that's it. It's done, and time to go back home. That's Vincent. He's one of our other pit bull rescues. He's saying hello to the pups. That's Camille, the dark red. She has gorgeous blue-green eyes. And that's Ivan. The other two girls, Katrina and Elena. Katrina's the dark red. Elena the light fawn. They too have gorgeous blue eyes. Just beautiful puppies.
Hey, sweetie.
And there's little Jasmine.
Hey, mama's girl.
And there's a reason why we call her that. There's Katrina and Elena. They're still for adoption. Ivan's adoption is pending. Camille loves to play with the cats. They're all sweet-natured, outgoing, friendly puppies. Camille is also available for adoption. Jasmine has been adopted. And that's Mom being Mom. After a quick correction, all's well. No harm. I wouldn't expect anything less from a mother. Those are her babies, and she's going to make sure no one harms them. Well, Well, gotta go. We'll be back soon with another update. You guys take care. That's Dog for see you next time.